I had collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties, and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent.
All right, so we're heading this way.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption.
It's funny how, normally the hag is one of the easiest bosses when you're just playing the game normally, but you know, when you try to do four plague doctors, she's probably the hardest. And that's a terrible start. Probably not gonna land. Oh, I got one of them at least.
A devastating blow.
Not good. I like how the two people. Oh, that was lucky. The two people that are supposed to be in. It's like the worst possible shuffle. Like, she's supposed to be in rank 1, she's supposed to be in rank 4. It's a mess. Hopefully that'll land. If she does. That's not a scary attack. Great dodge. I don't even know why I'm bothering. Ooh, nice. Alright, let's just try to move them back at least. Yeah, might as well. Ooh, this is annoying. Upper rank. Oh boy. This is a mess. Do that, I guess. At least I can stun one at each turn. God, they are just fixated on Marseille. I just realized I forgot to switch out all the skills. This is embarrassing. Well, this might take a while. Oh god. Alright, we're back. You didn't miss anything. I just cut out that really drawn out fight, and I also got a secret room. I got Genia's head and two traps of Hedrons. So yeah, you didn't really miss anything, and I also switched all the skills in their proper order. So hopefully it's smooth sailing from here on out. Bleach arm? No. Should heal. I'm not gonna equip Junia's head right now, because I just need the blight and stun buffs. Ah. Oh boy, my two favorite enemies. Cultists and Gnashers. Come on, bleed. Good.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Bleed. Yes.
Their formation is broken. Maintain
that went well.
The offensive. This expedition at least promises success.
Maybe they won't all die horrible deaths. Oh, that was a bad hit.
Another one falls. Executed with impunity.
Hopefully he won't crit. Nice.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
We're in good shape right now.
A fortune
and
waiting to be spent.
I suppose I could have gotten rid of that food, but no, we're already close to the boss.
Be gone, fiend.
Ease down. Getting really lucky with the dodges here.
Impressive. A singular strike.
And the crits.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
And that's all she wrote. Easy.
Low and driven into the mud. Back to the pit. Continue the
just end it right there.
Destroy them all. If only treasure could staunch the flow of corruption.
All right. Come on, no more fights. Good. Do I want to camp? I don't really need to camp right now.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, well, here goes nothing.
The way is lit. The path is clear. You require the strength to follow it.
Nothing I can do there except stun.
Twisted and maniacal. A slathering testament to the
come on, land. Yes. Oh, cool, she goes first. Okay. Off to a good start. That's fine. And I think try to free her. Good, good. That's not good. Well, she's no, not quite dead yet.
Grievous injury, palpable fear.
Well, that was easy.
The wood is still poisoned. The way is still blocked. But less people will be eaten.
I guess I overestimated her. I guess we'll camp.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
Let's do that. Does anyone have any diseases? Nope. I can bring your stress down to zero. Does anyone else have? Oh. Heal you. Alright, hopefully no ambush. Alright. That was way easier than I thought it was. I'm not sure why I had so much trouble with it before. And we got the Blasphemous Vial out of it, so today was a good day. Ooh. That's not good. For me. Well, that does it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.